Coconuts have only been in the Caribbean for 500 years. They just floated on over from Asia and took root. That's hilarious.
Wait, really? I always thought they were, if not native, at least brought over on purpose.
Right? I'm watching this nature doc, and when the narrator said that, I nearly spit my drink giggling. They're remarkably buoyant, and just bob their way to a new shore. So carefree. Truly a fruit destined to be in the Caribbean. Are you suggesting coconuts migrate?